it's not just once, and baby, I called your bluff. Before I never put together all the signs, you're pretty clever. You're pretty clever. Oh, you're pretty clever. Because of you, I realize maybe it's not that I should find a piece of my heart.
You're pretty clever.
Is this thing on? Pretty sure this thing is on. Yeah, it is. How could you be so damn convincing? Alright. During the night we went out drinking. Yeah, we're good to go. Looks like it. Your head's up now, baby. I had enough. Before I I just want to make sure stuff is on, and this is on, and not too loud, of course. This there, this there. Okay. Welcome back, everybody. I hope you guys are having a darn thing. What's the phone? Hi. Hi, everyone. You're all... I'm playing VR chat. I hope you guys are doing pretty good yourselves. Better be doing fine. We're in the moment of our lives. Wish we could stay right here. Yeah, you are the first one. There you go. Yes. Yes, indeed. You're the first one here.
Grunts are the strongest because of our numbers and other strategies. Just wanna dance with your hand in mine. Feel
like you're never gonna leave my side. So if we dream, oh yeah, I was just out around hopping here. And I was also here. Oh yeah. I wasn't really doing much. I was just world hopping, seeing what there is. And a whole load of other things. I was also seeing this one, but there's like really hardly any Eevees in it. Weird. But anyways. How are you guys doing? Doing good. Oh yes, it went very well. I got raided by the famous Hyperchen. Near end, of course, he caught me when I was gonna end my stream. But instead, I decided to do one more quest. Not that big of a quest. It was kind of small. But yeah. Hybrid raided me last time. And, I got some stuff. Yeah. It was really nice. You know, truth be told, Monster Hunter is not bad at all. Even on controller. The only thing that is bad, in my opinion, is using a gun. It's kind of weird and complicated. Oh yes, it's because I don't work on Wednesdays, for me of course. Wednesdays are my break days. That's why. So yeah, I'm free here. And I can stream a little longer on Wednesdays. So yeah. This one doesn't have gestures for some strange reason. All the gestures are on the voice lines.
He's jolly, and he's only kind of giant, but dang, he sure is green.
Yeah, this is a grunt. Yeah. Unfortunately enough, yeah. Yeah. Man, I feel like I've been stressed since an offspring. Cause all I wanted was the best, it's the boss thing. Boss baby started walking before talking. Yeah. I decided to scream right away. And of course, as you may know, I'm also moderating Kalimo as well at the same time. But yes, this is pretty good. That's just how it is. Usually I am able to stream on, like, after work on a Sunday, and as much as I want on a Wednesday. So yeah, I really don't stream much. Wish I could stream more. But my schedule sucks. Though on the other hand, if I do come back from my work, I would have enough time to actually stream. Saturdays are like later at night. Yeah, my schedule's fucked. But I don't think you would expect a stream on Friday and Saturday. Maybe you can, but it's just too short. That's my only complaint. Too short. Yeah, like I return back home at like after 9 p.m. That's barely any time at all for me to stream at all. It's barely 2 hours. So yeah, that's the one thing that sucks. And the rest of the days are like, I come back at 8, which is usually why you got the stream like very late at night, the Monster Hunter one. Yeah, I hope it does too. But yeah, that's why you saw the stream at that time, the Monster Hunter one. That's why you saw it at that time, because I came back from work at that time. So I just decided, screw it. I want to stream this one. I will see how much time I have. And then there you have it. Just about 3 hours worth of stream time of Monster Hunter. And I'm glad you liked it. I just checked it, I just checked the video a minute. Well, it's a broadcast. I checked the broadcast a minute ago. 24 viewers. Views. 24 views in one day. Or. Eight hours? Because I started streaming at like 8:30 ish. So yeah. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that stream, though. It may not be too much, but it's my beginning phase in Monster Hunter. Don't expect too much out of the beginning. Off stream, well, by off stream I mean like a few hours ago, I was also playing some Monster Hunter at that time. Well, I wasn't really doing much. I was just doing some gathering, doing small quests, like defeating small monsters and gathering some items and all that stuff. I was also hunting bigger monsters for some quests, but it's not much. I kept killing a Kuliyaku, a Great Boggy, another Lagambi. Sorry. And Izuchi, the Great Izuchi. I also unlocked a few sub-camps as well. Oh yes. Yes indeed. You have my word on that, Noah. I will play that. Don't get me wrong on that. I will indeed play more Monster Hunter and stream it. Yeah, I will definitely stream Monster Hunter Rise a lot. Expect a lot of Monster Hunter Rise streams on my channel. Definitely. You know, you want to know the funny thing? Yeah, I checked my Switch, which has all my data from my Monster Hunter. I'm now HR87 on that file, and I also checked my total playtime. I have 174 hours put into that one file. 174 hours in that one file on my Switch, and I'm in HR87. Oh boy, this is pretty good. But yeah, do expect a lot of stuff though. And yeah, by watching my playthrough on Monster Hunter, you will definitely learn a thing or two, like sharpening your weapon while on the Palamute mount. Yeah, while watching my Monster Hunter stream, you will definitely learn a thing or two. You can have my word on that. Let's see. Let's see. What would be a good lesson? Because most of the stuff that is really good comes from the Switch. Because the gyroscope on the Switch makes being a gunner a lot easier. Because it's a little bit tougher to do on this controller that I have, the wireless one that I used to play last stream. It's harder to use that because you have to press the analog stick in order to look around, up and down, aim basically. And to shoot, you press the circle button. Reloading is automatic, or just press X. So yeah, it's a little harder to do on a wireless controller. The gyroscope made it a whole lot easier. Because with a gyroscope, you just have to point the device where you want to shoot. It's not much, but you can point where there. And then you can shoot freely. What I want on the wireless controller, configure the controls for the gunner. So that way, I want to have R1 be where I aim, which is the default, I suppose, and R2 to be the fire button. Because I can use my middle finger to press down on the R2 button. That one should be my fire button. Reload will still be X. I don't mind that. But as for bow, though, bow would definitely be R2 as well. But R2 on a bow by default is the Dragon Piercer. So Dragon Piercer would probably be on this triple button. For me. So that way, my thumb will not have to let go of the right thumbstick to keep aiming. Ooh, nice. Rechargeable? That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. So yeah, do expect a lot more Monster Hunter Rise streams on my channel. Definitely. Mm-hmm. The music is really good. I like it. I mean, some copyright-free music is actually pretty good. There's some that are pretty good, some are bad. But this one right here that I have playing is really nice. It's a live stream, though. A live copyright-free music radio station. Pretty good. That'd be decent. Though I don't know if Monster Hunter Rise on the PC would support gyros, though. The Switch does, obviously. But as for the PC one, I'm not too sure. My only issue. Or maybe it's just the controller that I'm using, because that one does not have a gyro. Only the vibrate controller sensitivity thingy. And that it glows. It's pretty good. That's cool. What do we have anyways? Make some ladders. Isn't this from Genshin? Yep, it's from Genshin Impact. Yeah, I played Genshin Impact a long time ago. Last I played Genshin Impact was when Dragon Spine was new. That was like 2 years? Yeah, I pretty much lost interest in Genshin Impact, to be honest. It happens. But don't worry, it's nothing bad. Okay. Wait. Just Paco. Oh yeah, I don't know if anyone has ever seen this one. Flagship, really cool. Though my only issue, it's all in Japanese. I have no idea how to read any of this. That's my only issue with the map. I also saw this one, but it seems that you need more players. But yeah. Wait. Hmm. What's Sniper doing? Hmm.
If it was the first time, I would have held long until the edge. If I could, I would be telling you to love me, pulling you into my chest. If I knew it was the last time, I wouldn't have said what I said. Cause I said goodbye. We let it slide. One of us, we said.
Oh God. Okay, come on. What is this? The side's lagging. Nice. What's with all the drawn pictures? Oh, cool. From the beginning, I didn't know what we had. Didn't see clearly. Not caring about what's going on around. Fucking hair lights holding me back. If I could have been telling you to leave. Alright. Alright. You good there, Ryan? What?
I was very confused.
No, this is mean.
Oh shit, that's the sound effect! Damn.
No, it's me. Crab. I just make up this stuff.
That's not
crab.
Crab.
It's pretty fun. Thank you.
Crab.
I said
oh, I can
name.
Cry now.
And Orion's name.
Crab.
We grunts are the strongest.
Crab.
Because of our numbers.
Food.
And other strategies.
See, look at that.
Crab.
Just a lowly grunt.
Crab. Crab.
Crab.
Crab. Food.
Everybody's a lowly grunt, pretty much.
Crab.
But some of us start way ahead. I mean, it's unfair, but it's also
food. Crab.
No.
Crab. Crab.
Crab. Crab.